Mathology.ca uses technology to streamline planning, teaching, and assessment. It integrates the Mathology components and provides access to professional development. Mathology.ca is a simple teacher tool that contains rich math activities and pedagogical support, powered by five core functionalities: search, plan, teach, assess, and professional learning. The search tool helps teachers find lessons through the curriculum outcomes, through a learning progression, or through keyword searches. The results will show different types of resources, such as lessons, math little books, and consolidation activities. The planning tool helps teachers organize lessons and resources, those that Pearson provides, and links to teachers' own content. You can create your own plan that matches how you want to deliver the lessons throughout the year, by using a blank plan or an existing plan. Here's a sample plan that Pearson has created that contains lessons organized by strands. Okay, now let's look at a lesson. First of all, it's important to note that the lessons comprehensively address all Canadian curriculum expectations. The About section provides a brief description, connections to curriculum, information about the processes, and the learning progression. In the Detail section, you will find the actual lesson, associated materials, and projectable versions of the cards and interactives. In the Related Content section, there are mini lessons for intervention or extension, possible misconceptions, next steps, and related content at above or below grade level. The Assess and Track functionality allows you to locate your students along a continuum of learning based on your observations and understand the next steps to move them further. A dashboard will help keep track of assessments and summarize the observations in a practical way. And finally, the Professional Learning feature offers videos explaining the overview of the lesson or videos giving practical tips to make the most of the activity and other professional development content.